7 divided by 4. Okay, 7 is not less than 4. Therefore, with 7. 4 multiplied by 2 is 8. 8 is greater, excessive. Therefore, another number, 1. 4 multiplied by 1 is 4. 4 is the nearest minus. Subtract. 7 minus 4 is 3. There is no number that goes down. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. And point. Point only once. 30. 4 multiplied by 8 is 32. Excessive. Another number. 4 multiplied by 7 is 28. Subtract. 30 minus 28 is 2. Complete with 0. Point is here. 20. Therefore, 4 multiplied by 5 is 20. 20 minus 20 is 0. 0. Therefore, finish here. Okay.